Hi, I'm Jana DeAudrey. Great things are happening in the 1 Minute Kitchen.
It's a cheesy, savory sourdough pull-apart, yet bite size is a bliss. Here's what you'll need. Some good crusty French bread, rounds, a long loaf, or minis. Extra virgin olive oil and butter. Pesto, store-bought or homemade. And cheeses, slices of fresh mozzarella, shredded mozzarella, and Parmesan. And then your favorite Italian seasonings. Slice the bread into diagonal cuts one way and then the other to form squares or diamond shapes. It works well on any shape loaf. Next, add slices of fresh mozzarella in each square and then spoon pesto into the bread. Add some Italian seasonings into melted butter, add the olive oil, and then spoon that mixture all over the bread. Sprinkle with more seasoning, then top with shredded mozzarella, and if you like, some fresh grated Parmesan too. Bake until the loaf is golden brown, and when done, just pull out pieces of cheesy sourdough pesto perfection.
We'll see you next time on the 1 Minute Kitchen.
1 Minute Kitchen proudly presented by these sponsors.